The History of Cod. The history of cod can be traced back to ancient Africa, where prehistoric cave paintings show hunter-gatherer tribesmen wearing cod on their heads to confuse their prey whilst out hunting. However, it was tens of thousands of years before mankind discovered that cod was a valuable foodstuff in itself that could rank alongside the tastiest gazelle. It was Henry F.W. Tartar from Worplesdon, Surrey, who first used cod to experiment with the juxtaposition of fish with thinly sliced lengths of potato, which he called chips. Tartar spent 5 years of his life attempting different configurations of fish with chips. He came close to success many times with creations such as fish under chips, chips slightly to the left of fish, fish in close proximity to chips, chips with a hint of the presence of fish, and perhaps most ambitiously of all, fish that met chips for coffee sometime around last Tuesday. It was only upon hitting his head in a cycling accident that he had a flash of genius and came up with a deceptively simple classic configuration that we now know and love simply as fish and chips. Cod is, of course, delicious with chips.